Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
Let go of me! Let go of me! Let go of me! No, no, not that way, no. Let go of me! Let go of me!
Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. Look as if you'd seen a ghost.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what?
I knew it.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
What do we have here?
Subject number 58, test 92A, electrode placement, M33, pain region, ineffective. Anticipate greater results with stimulation of section F7, the consent region of the neocortex. Subject imprint, only partially successful. Individual personality traits linger.
Just set in motion.
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? The research lab is around. I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Have you? Forgotten something?
Liquid.
Thank you.
maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal. But which will open the way?
You've been expected.